And my department partnered with the high school summer program at Boston University to really launch the high school program AIM, Academic Immersion in Medicine.
AIM is a wonderful program for students who have a particular interest in science because it allows them the actual experiential process of seeing what medicine is like firsthand.
On a given day, they might be in genetic counseling, they might be in radiology, they might be in surgery, sutures. So that's the way medical school students learn, is it's not a typical semester program. It's one thing after another very rapidly.
I felt like the AIM program was, it's exposed a lot to what it is really like to be pursuing a career in the healthcare, especially from the academic perspective.
They were able to like go do some amazing things like shadow some doctors in BMC.
Actually do hands-on suturing experience with the surgical residents.
And I would say one of the best experiences that students had was in the simulation lab, which I run, where they encounter a patient in the form of Simman, who is a computerized patient that we are learning physical exam skills on firsthand. So every student is able to lay hands on Simman and learn a head-to-toe examination firsthand, and even go the next step of doing certain maneuvers like blood pressure and all the vital signs.
And it was really good to see them excited about the possibility of even surgical profession after doing actually hands-on experiences.